was talking with someone at the Capitol the other day, and they were saying they just got back from a funeral for one of their really good friends who just died of smoking. And then he said, you know, I'm here with you today at the lobby because I don't want to see this happen to your friends. And I looked at him and I said, that's the same reason I'm here.